In our contemporary societies, the technical and the social are inherently connected and entangled. We at the Munich Center for Technology and Society are dedicated to understanding and reflexively shaping the multiple interactions between science, technology, and society. Complex challenges in our highly technologized societies call for new inter- and transdisciplinary approaches.
The acronym RESET stands for Responsibility in Science, Engineering and Technology, and it's also a way of resetting the mindset of how we should go about developing technology. Students will receive both a relatively hands-on, practical, project-oriented education on these questions of responsibility, but also a high-quality academic education in the social science field of STS. That means to ask questions such as, what kind of future do we want from technology? How do we make sure that innovation create socially desirable outcomes? What is the shared responsibility between scientists, between engineers, politicians, civil society, companies, and how do we bring them together?
The master program in science and technology studies aims to teach students the skills to understand the complex relationships between science, technology, and society today. The key objectives of the program are, on the one hand, to develop the capacity to analyze the interrelations between science, technology, and society, but on the other hand, also to develop problem-solving skills. We teach concepts from science and technology studies in order to move towards developing better solutions and better ways in which science, technology, and society interact.
It's very different from what I've seen of universities before. It's much smaller, it's much closer to the professors and the PhD students, and it's very interdisciplinary, so you'll find a lot of different people.
I studied law in Egypt.
So I studied social sciences in Augsburg.
And I studied literature, art and media.
I studied electrical and electronic engineering in Nigeria.
I like the fact that MCTS has been able to bridge the gap between engineering, sciences, and the society.